All right, this is an easy washing machine made by the, was actually made by the Syracuse Washing Machine Company of Syracuse, New York. And later they called it Easy. This is an unusual one, probably about 1932 or 33. I haven't been able to determine the exact date. But again, we've done nothing to restore this one except put a new drain hose on it because the old one was cracked. This one is very interesting, not because of the wringer, but because of the agitator. The fellow that founded this company actually invented a hand washer that basically was a plunger on the end of a wooden stick, and he manufactured that for several years in the late 1800s. And then later on he decided to build a electric machine and built this with these three stainless steel cups, more or less like plungers. They're mounted on the curved rods, and each time the thing pumps up and down, it turns just one notch apparently on a gear underneath, so it just slowly rotates around as it's going up and down. So it's a pretty neat machine. Again, it has the same wringer function as the other machines. And again, you just turn it one direction and it wrings the item out. If it catches, you can reverse it. And this one, you can pull a plug and turn it sideways if you want to do it from like one wash tub to another. Basically, it did everything but dry it. I guess you had to go hang it on the line for that.